here.
Here we go.
Oh, man, there it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Drives him down with a power bomb. Okay, let's get this match going.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. He's looking at it.
Incredible! This has to be it.
That might be the end of Andre the Giant tonight.
Let's quickly discuss Duncan for a moment. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
We can speculate all night, but this is really going to come down to who wants it more.
Well, he's trained all his life to be here. It's either going to pay off or not. We'll see real soon.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. He looks for it once again. There's no coming back from that.
That creates a big opening here.
Incredible! Can he end it quickly?
Try for it early.
Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. He might have it. An incredibly athletic move.
But did he go for it too early?
That might be the end of Andre the Giant tonight.
His shoulders are down. Two. A bad spot here for Duncan.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Uh-oh. I think that not ending this match when he had the opportunity is about to come back to haunt him, guys.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And there it is.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Look at this, Corey.
He's gonna pay for that, Cole. Just wait and see.
He can do it here.
One, two,
three. He's in trouble.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Here he goes. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
insane move by Andre the Giant.
This could be it.
All that's left now is for Andre the Giant to finish this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look at that. Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Facebuster!
Man, that was vicious. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
If at first you don't succeed.
Made him pay there. Oh, he turns it around. He goes for the jaw. Here it comes. He's got him.
He's close to being done here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he reverses it. And he lands a nice counter. Duncan looking totally worn out here.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Interesting choice of moves. This should do it right there. One, two. This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Andre the Tornado.
A very impressive